doing for the last month is collecting money for Make-A-Wish. And today is our ice cream social where everyone comes in and they donate a dollar or more. It'll go to Make-A-Wish and you get a signature that one of the sick kids has made.
Awesome. So are you all expecting big crowds, or I mean, what's the goal or plan for this evening?
The goal is to make as much money for the kids as we possibly can. Like, I have a cousin who did it. They have an adult program that my mom was about to get to do, but she got too sick. So the goal is to make as much money for the kids as we possibly can. I'm expecting a big turnout. I mean, everyone should be out of class by now, so it should get pretty great.